Pat the Rat is back. After years of battling her demons, actress Rowena Wallace has returned to acting. And at 64, she couldn't be happier.
This is Rowena Wallace back doing what she does best.
Timmy stole the diamonds.
Rowena is starring in a new comedy series called Micronation that's set to air on Channel 11 next year.
It's a comedy about a small country town that in 1901, when Australia federated, they forgot to send in their paperwork, so they've been their own country this whole time.
Rowena plays Totty Nesbitt.
She's not sane at all. In fact, she's quite insane, and she certainly doesn't have a mirror at home, I tell you. Otherwise, she wouldn't dress like this.
And the 64-year-old actress is suffering for her craft, shooting a war scene between the town and Australia in the pouring rain.
As I can tell you, I slipped and fell on my bum.
In recent years, she's had more drama in her life than her old character, Pat the Rat, on a bad day.
I told you I was lying.
She's battled back problems, depression, a conviction for Centrelink fraud, and faced losing her home. But now things are looking up.
Everyone goes through tough times and sad times and all the rest of it, but you just go on because life is in the moment that you're in. It's not what happened before, it's not what's coming, it's the now.
Comedy is a bit of a new genre for Rowena, but according to everyone on set, it's one she's taking to like a duck to water.
Her experience and natural talent are evident in every single take.
I'm loving it.
Angela Bishop, 10 News.